Tu també estàs comissariant dues exposicions en el marc de la fira. Ens en podries parlar una miqueta de les dues?
One exhibition is a small one and the other one is a bit bigger. The small one is entitled Americana Europea and makes reference to two books of the same name. It is an exhibition that was previously shown actually at the Arco Madrid. The second exhibition has a very long title and you have to allow that I read it because I cannot memorize it. So the title is Permit Yourself to Drift from What You Are Reading at This Very Moment into Another Situation. Imagine a situation that, in all likelihood, you've never been in. It's a work of Ceridwen Evans, a Welsh artist, which consists of this particular text, which is written in neon. And typically for that exhibition is that there are always doubles shown, which means an artwork together with an art book. So the exhibition deals basically with the mutation from, let's say, a work into a book, or the other way around, from a book into a work. The title itself is, I think, although long, it's very provocative in that sense that it really points out that very moment where reading or literature can bring you. No, it offers you another kind of reality.
I a més, la tercera exposició que completa aquest programa d'exposicions d'Arts Libris és una exposició comissariada per Joan Bofill, que es diu Nous relats fotogràfics. De fet, serà la part d'una exposició que s'inaugurarà més endavant a Art Santa Mònica, que hem avançat per posar en relació aquesta exposició, aquesta part de fotollibre, amb els editors que presenten fotollibre en el marc de la fira.